If you let them have an offensive game, they're going to be a hard team to beat because their defense will make up for a lot of mistakes. It was kind of loafing in there that time.
Sexton cut off by James Johnson. His great size. Jetty has to set it. At about... Oh, Whiteside, a steal. Picked the pocket of Burks.
Whiteside with an open court play.
Wow.
Wow.
Yep. Meyer checks in. Jetty floating on the run. A little bit firm. Got his own miss, though. Does he go back up? No, kicks it back out. Yes. Clarkson. Floating came up short. Got it back. And blocked by McGruder. Cavaliers send it. And they get it. It was a circuitous route to three, but they'll take it.
You know what? Jenny makes a lot of those type of shots.
Yep.
I mean, when he doesn't have to think about it, he can just...
Wade on the baseline. And improves free ball shooting. Missed it. As Adebayo mistimed his jump. Here comes Clarkson finding Jenny again. Sets up in the corner. Toro! Hey. Pick it up where he left off in Boston. Jenny bags six against the Celtics.
Deep in the cube.
So good to see him knocking those shots down. Not thinking about it, just...
Ends it at so far.
But Jetty Osman, back-to-back trifectas. In a 6-0 Cavalier run, they are down by one.
It's time for healthy player play time.
But as Edmonds dang it up. Jetty thought about three.
Yep.
Out of bounds. That's a travel violation on Jetty. A little indecisive there. Look at when he played for Phoenix. Jetty sends it. Halfway down, rebound. Wait. Size up Clarkson. Jetty wide open again. Same spot. Got it off in time. Has 10.
Yep. Good offense.
Jetty
there.
Came right to the ball and scored it.
Good offense there. That's how you beat the zone. Jetty doing a good job right in the middle, right there. Nice little easy shot right there. Just understand if they're playing a...
The average is 7 points a game, so well above that here in the first half. Jetty gets slow-footed. And he snuck it up and in. Good hard attack by Jetty Osman.
Yes. Put that head down and get to that hoop, Jetty.
With or without an orange helmet. He's in a two-man game. Jetty cut off. Good D by Winslow. Kept the dribble alive. Got back to the left hand. Took his time. And a foul. His persistence paid off. And gets applause from Coach Drew for that drive.
Doing a good job of attacking and not settling for the jump shot.
Our Rocket Mortgage engineer to amaze.
Nice drive underneath the basket to the other side. Good. Penetrating drive that time on the baseline.
And over the last month plus, he's shooting drives when he does shoot the ball. So a very good affiliate continues to develop. VIP sweepstakes at your local Menards to win.
Because teams are going to start understanding that. They're going to come over to help. And that's when Jetty can add the assist
to his final lead now. Jetty. Overall winning. So why is he even trying to drive?
Middle situation where he doesn't make up his mind on what he wants to do. He had to drive. He had to.
Richardson denied the corner by Clarkson. Keeping that dribble alive. Jetty on it.
Good hand.
Boy, intended for James Johnson. Head of the pack, Sexton. Braces scores in a blur. Collins Sexton on the break.
You're not going to beat Sexton.
Johnson sends it. Missed it. But good one left his hand. And lose by six with Rock. They can go 2-for-1 here. Jetty turned the corner. Got the inside angle on one side. He put him in cement boots.
Doing a good job of attacking that hoop. Take him to the hoop, Jetty.
They're now altering the clock. It shows 21, so it's got to be reset to 24. For an opportunity here.
Yep, Jetty doing a good job of weaving through the defense. That was the Jetty. The Jetty.
In five. Same for Miami. Same for the start of the ball game. Here comes Hood. Over a hand of James Johnson. He drained it for.
They sure did.
Johnson fights it up and no. And Whiteside's one of those guys. His body language looks like he's not into it, but he is. It's just who he is. It's his personality, right?
I know.
Right?
I know, right? I'm out of here.
Well, Jetty Osman doing a good job catching and shooting and driving. That'll be part of our instructional in the postgame. When to catch and shoot and when to attack a closeout. He's bringing the energy brought to you by IGS Energy.
Understanding when the ball is coming to you and being ready for it to receive it when you get it. Now, the catch and shoot is very good when you are doing this because it's a counter to that. When the team starts
shooting so many threes, and now he wants him to shoot more threes. Jetty, nice job of drawing the
that type of foul anytime you want against him.
And Jetty got him a bird, a Johnson bird. Go to the line.
Big time kudos, Mike. When I saw him in Portland last week, he said, Coach Fratello really taught me how to watch video, not only of myself, but opponents. So I'm sure that's a case where Jetty knows through playing against Johnson. And
is that the check got to him in the mail? So I'm very excited about that. I told the story about one point, there's 7 seconds left in the game. I had 2 timeouts left. I pulled the first timeout.
The starter shooting even better than that, 40% to three. The shot at the rim by Johnson. He has with it. Jetty right on the floor. That's what he does as well. Is driving the ball. Jetty for two. He's got 18.
They caught Johnson loafing back.
Oh, no. His entire family.
No, it's a young man. You can have this one.
Mother and father and 7 siblings, including James, all have black belts.
Yes. Jetty, no way.
It's incredible. Yep. Out of Wyoming. Jetty Osmond to the board. He's feeling it. What's he seeing right now, Mike?
Well, right
to the man.
Mm-hmm. Right. That's it. Finding Jetty. Set a screen on him. Jetty fires. Don't. So now Miami leading by 5. This is a 13-point turnaround. Jetty sights it and hits it. Wide open space there.
In the middle of the zone.
You gotta be kidding me.
I mean it.
Well, I mean it.
Miami's still at 2-3. Jetty pulls it through. That buries it. Boy, has he been confident again. So back-to-back games, he's hit the 25-point mark. And tonight, he's got over 15 minutes left to play. Timeout, 73-70 Heat. Winslow couldn't make him pay. Down the floor, Jetty off for the foot race with Richardson. Ducks inside. No, Richardson challenged it.
Let's go back to the Jetty. Looked like he got bumped right there.
Sure did.
Yeah, he did.
Sure did.
And he kind of re-catch him and pass him. Delvin up his center. Rebound tipped in by Jetty Osmond, so he's got another new career high in back-to-back games. He did it in Boston with 25, and now here tonight with 27.
Yep.
Time on the floor. Jetty's 10-17 from the floor. What he does.
And Jetty doing a good job of establishing another career high. Really awesome.
Jetty gives it up. Miami extending that defense. Going to take a tough shot.
So that's a threat
tonight.
Yeah, especially the wing players. You got to get the production from those spots. And Alex's been pretty consistent. Inside Jetty Osmond. Brown. Ante's visits. Nice move there.
Nice attack. Yeah, look at that high post, man. Yeah. One dribble. Froze the middle man for Miami. That guy running behind him on the back line.
Yeah, beautiful basketball here. Jetty in the back line. Nice pass by Ante. And Jetty with the opportunity for a three-point play. Nice bounce pass.
Now the question is, from all the fans in here, why don't they? The players, you have to do adjustments.
Yeah, they do make adjustments.
And sometimes defenses make mistakes too. Maybe they're late in rotating.
Easy.
30 plus.
Yep. I remember that famous shot he had in the playoffs from the foul line to the basket. The last second shot.
Possessions left. And a reach-in Cavalier foul.
Now for a big guy, that's hard. The good news is you put it on the floor.
See if they can post up Zizic. Getting on the drive instead, looking for a lane. Mr.
Referee put his hands up like
Jetty is steal. To Burks, he busts it. 125 left. Cavaliers down 7.
That's right. Cavaliers is getting good opportunity.
Boy, it looks like some contact there.
Wow. Referee put his hands up like
Jetty is steal. To Burks, he busts it. 125 left. Cavaliers down 7.
That's right. Cavaliers doing a good job of hustling and getting good opportunities. And Alex Burks.
And it really was Burks that took it to him.
Yeah, good no call.
And that's what the referee, that's exactly what he did. Then Jetty did a good job of stealing the ball, and Burks doing a good job of bringing it home.
So all Cavalier starters are in double figures tonight. Led by Jetty Osmond's 29. Burks now has 10. What is back into this thing as close as they are? Here in Cleveland, I know Larry Drew echoed those sentiments in the previous. Final score. Miami 100, the Cavaliers 94.
Well, Miami came out the second half of the show.